And so, do you remember the first story that we had done? The first hadith? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, فَعَلَيْكُمْ بِالْجَمَاعَةِ فَإِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُ ذِئْبُ مِنَ الْغَنَمِ الْقَاسِيَةِ. That stick with the jama'ah. Don't separate yourself from the group, because the lamb, the sheep that goes far away and leaves the herd, it will be eaten by the wolf. And today we have an example of that story, insha'Allah. So we have three zebras here. Three zebras, and one day they were all grazing and they were having fun playing with one another, mashallah. But then, subhanallah, they came what? They came what? What's this? This is a tiger. And the tiger was hungry and the tiger wanted to eat. And so the tiger noticed that one of the zebras, he went far away. He left his jama'ah and he's all alone. The other two zebras were sitting and they were eating and they were drinking and they were having fun. But the one, he went very, very far away. And so what happened? The tiger, he went and he said, I will go and eat that one there quietly. Why? Because if they're all together, then the tiger can't eat them. But if they're all separate, if each one is on his own, then subhanAllah, the tiger can eat him. And that's exactly what the tiger did. And so, maybe when we go to a shopping center, should we go far away and leave our parents? Should we do that? No. We should stick with our father and our mother. When we are playing at school, should we stick with the kids or should we go far away and do our own things? Stick with the kids. Excellent. Should we go with the strangers? There's some stranger, he comes and he says, you know what? I want to take you somewhere. I want to take you to visit someplace. Should we go with the strangers? No, we shouldn't. We should stick with the jama'ah. We should stick with the group, because the wolf and the tiger, they will eat up the ones who separate from the jama'ah. Excellent. So that's our lesson. Alhamdulillah.
And then